In this PyMuPDF4LLM tutorial, we will build a retrieval-augmented generation pipeline with the help of LlamaIndex, LangChain, and a large language model. This is the source document. The goal is to be able to ask questions about the document's content and get answers. The first package that we need to install is PyMuPDF4LLM. LangChain is a framework for building LLM-powered applications. Both LangChain Core and LangChain Community packages are needed. We also need Face, which contains several methods for similarity search, and Sentence Transformers, which deals with vector embeddings. Another important package that we need is LlamaIndex, which allows us to load, chunk, embed, and index documents. Once all needed packages are successfully installed, we can import them. Before we can start building the RAG pipeline, the last requirement is to have an API key for the LLM API. We now have everything we need for the first step of the RAG pipeline. PyMuPDF4LLM supports direct conversion to a LlamaIndex document. A document is first converted into Markdown format, and then a LlamaIndex document is returned. Next, we need to split text into chunks. Chunking is necessary mainly because of the limited context window in large language models. The recursive character text splitter is used. Chunk size and the overlap must be specified. We are using level 2 chunking, which means separators are used to split the documents. It is recommended to perform some checks after the chunking process, the simplest being the number of chunks. We can also get the minimum, maximum, and average chunk size, which are a good indication that the appropriate chunking strategy has been used. You may also take a look at the content of few chunks. The next step is defining the embedding model. This is what creates vector representations of text chunks for retrieval. Embeddings are then used to build an internal index. The retriever is now ready, and we are now able to provide the large language model with context so that it can use the processed content to answer questions. The model that we will use is GPTOSS, and we need to make API calls. The RAG chain is what will integrate the retriever and the model. It is essential to ensure that the large language model uses only data retrieved from the source document to generate an answer, so a custom prompt is used to prevent unwanted responses. If no relevant data is found in the document, the reply will be, "The answer is not found in the provided document." We now have all the ingredients for the question-answer chain: the retriever, the model, and the prompt. Everything is now ready for the first question. Simply use the method QAChain to get an answer. Here is the result. An answer has been successfully generated. Finally, let's make sure that answers are generated only from the source document, not from training data. Let's see what happens when we ask a question about a movie that is not in the source document. As you can see, the model performs as expected. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.